You looking for sheep parts?
Need a specific speed of pot?
Hey there.
Excellent choice, my friend. I can meet all your speeder needs.
Want to upgrade your ship?
Hey, buddy. Let's get out of here. Here we go, bud! Hey, yeah. time to play shadows next.
Something's up.
Ain't no problem.
Trouble ahead.
All things considered, this is the good life.
Now. Stay quiet, Nix.
Can't just ignore it. What's going on?
They won't follow my lead, Nick.
Do what you hate. Take off. go down that easy.
Hold up. Come out already.
Looks like we have a problem.
I think we're clear.
This bandit robbed a stranger in the dude scene. Turned out he all died.
Huh? Come on! Stop that
shooter! You're having a bad day. Didn't...
Thieves have stolen my moat. That's what the little guy said.
Aren't you gonna help?
Not my droid.
Amazing.
Take a closer look.
Thanks.
Great. See you around.
Looks like your day just got a... Can you hit me up with a...
It said, have you obtained the...
Get it together. Here. One more time. Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Eric. Time to go, Nix. Hiya, Nix. Oh, I wonder where that leads. Strong. Stay close, Nix. Watch the wind. Don't want to get swept away.
Ready to go?
Nice, that worked.
Thank you.
Hey, got the fuel injectors here.
Perfect. Let's get them installed. Fuel injectors are good. Just give me a minute to get her ready for takeoff.
This looks like it's seen better days.
It flies, kinda. You got another job for me?
How do you feel about crossing imps?
Not good. Kate, tell her not good.
I thought that's a no-no around here.
That's why we pin it on the pikes.
And how do I know Crimson Dawn won't burn me after I pull this off?
You don't. But that's the game we play. And yeah, I play it better than most. You just have to sneak into an Imperial station and delete some data. Easy.
In space? No, she's not ready yet.
I'll be fine.
I was talking about her.
We'll get it done.
There. She can fly now. But the hyperdrive is still on the fritz.
Oh, so I still can't jump. Guess the core worlds will have to wait. Ship looks fixed up. You're sure it'll fly, Waka?
She will. She probably will.
Okay, time to go.
On the controls, okay? Appreciate the ship.
Right. I got it. Alira, these coordinates aren't for the space station.
First, you'll need a way in. We disabled the shipment freighter en route to the station. They were hauling Sansana.
Sansana? Like, spice?
Not until it's processed. Pick it up and pose as the delivery.
What's with all this junk out here?
Thank the solar winds for that. But don't worry, this ship can handle anything.
Oh, right.
Race!
My fault!
There's the ship. Blast the cargo loose.
Uh-huh.
Get us close while I fire up the tractor beam.
That's our mark! Jump the cargo or die!
Raiders, just what we needed. Don't let them hit!
Waka, I know! We have to fight. I can't get the cargo if they're firing on us.
Just protect the Trailblazer.
Oh,
to cut.
More of them? Oh, come on! We were stealing this first.
Send Santa on board. I'll, put the space station coordinates in.
We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
So, this is what we're breaking into?
Yeah. Just don't do anything suspicious. You know what? I'm gonna disable the ship's weapons, just in case. Switch to this ship for your, cargo delivery. Of precious minerals. Precious, very legal minerals.
Follow the Thai escort into docking bay 3. Submit for inspection.
Inspection?
At least we're in, right? Elira, what are we stealing anyway?
Nothing. You're deleting debts. Every syndicate in Mirogana owes Governor Thornton money. The records are on that station.
So I find the data vault, delete the Pike debts, and Thornton thinks they've messed with his records.
Wipe the data. Frame the Pikes.
Crimson Dawn comes out on top.
Why do I feel like Elira's using us?
Because it's Crimson Dawn. She is. Boxes of Sansana. We've got boxes of Sansana on an imp space station. Great. Okay, this is a lot. You know it's not too late to just hand over the cargo and get out of here.
No. I need parts to fix my ship, and this is how I get them. We're doing this. We have to.
So you want me to just... what? Distract the imps while you find the data vault?
Oh, great idea, Waka. I'll sneak out in the cargo elevator.
All right.
What did I cut us into next? But let's just sneak out and find a floor plan, unseen. The next job will be better.
Got a ride. Where's your item of isolation?
We were not aware that we needed such a thing.
How do you expect us to approve of what's in these boxes without one?
Remember, the Pikes are not our guests. Feel no obligation to treat them as such.
We're in. Terminal will have a floor plan. Then we can find a data vault.
Request a transfer.
What do you see?
I considered it,
but you're getting used to the life the extra money affords, aren't you?
What can I say? Thornton makes it very difficult to leave.
Get in there, Nix. Good boy.
Don't let it get away.
Distract him, Nix.
What is that thing?
That's our terminal.
They're all there.
We don't have pikes just wandering around the station.
Yes, which is why we don't. This is a tidal operation. Wouldn't have been able to keep it up for this long if it wasn't.
Have you completed a head count?
Yes, yes, they're all there.
Because we can't have pikes just wandering around this station.
Yes, which is why
Nix,
we
need
don't.
A distraction.
This is a tidal operation. Wouldn't have been able to keep it up for this long if it wasn't.
Okay, data vault, it's in the maintenance bay. All right, let's get that door open.
Stop. They're coming our way!
Hey, Kay, the officer's inspecting the goods. You found the files?
No, keep her busy.
I was just thinking, the pikes run Miragana. Maybe instead of deleting their debts, you frame Crimson Dawn, tell Gorak everything, and get a big reward.
Double-cross Alira?
Think about it. What's stopping her from cashing in on your death mark?
Hey, I never told you about my death mark.
Word gets around, Kay. Oh, wait, she's coming back.
Thank you. go.
Secure the area!
Oh, that was close. That button.
I talked to a trooper who fought on Hoth. Now that was a battle.
Hmm. a new operating number, but it was denied.
It was a little too quiet.
Someone nearby?
Floor plan said the data vault's here somewhere. Probably there.
When you walk in down by a rooftop sniper, called in an ATST to bring the whole building down.
Can I get over there? Get the button, Nix. Push that button. Can I get over there? Take him down, Nix.
We never get a break.
Okay, let's wipe some debts. Come on. Oh, these files are impossible to understand.
What are you, one of Thornton's guys?
Whoa. Yes?
No, you are an intruder. And if you don't want me to sound the alarm, you'll get me out of here.
I'm sorry, you are?
Boss Knock. I am Thornton's bookkeeper. A fancy name for a prisoner.
I thought prisoners were usually in, you know, cells.
They call it creative punishment. It's what I get for being so smart. All the governors, bribes, kickbacks, shady deals, they all go through me.
Kate, we gotta hurry this up. Just pick who you want to pin this on.
Let's help each other then. Scrub some records for me and I'll get you out of here.
Deleting data? Easy. What do you need?
All right, Boss Knock. Erase Crimson Dawn's debts onto Shara.
Thornton's not gonna like that. Which means I love it. The Dawn better be ready for what's coming. I'll wipe the files and meet you in my extraction cruiser.
Extraction cruiser?
I've had a long time to plan this, intruder. Get it moving from that terminal behind you.
Okay, Boss Knock. What do I do?
Call the cargo elevator. You did it, intruder. It's moving!
Great. And my name is Kay.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, so, extraction cruiser is acting up. Any force here? There's a button on the back. That should give her a power surge.
You run more drills?
What do you
see?
I'm
gonna stay on patrol.
There. You good?
Yes, yes. Follow me. I will lead us out of here.
Another blast, but I still hear the ringing.
You're going to drop this energy barrier or what?
I thought you had this all planned out.
I do. And I plan for you to drop this energy barrier.
Kay, get back here! The imp's not buying it!
What?
I've locked the trailblazer down, but they're trying to pry her doors open. Hurry up!
I'm coming.
Any more Pike visitors coming through today?
Yes.
Ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Anyway. Seeing the scale of our operation keeps them in line, I'm all for it. Governor Thornton knows what he's doing. What was that?
Look, I love the Empire. It's
closed. Did you open it?
Yeah, I got it, Delta. Ah!
Take the flight!
Nothing here.
We have an intruder!
Here we go!
We lost them. Wouldn't it be faster if I carried you?
What? I'm not leaving my stuff here. Hey, the other door didn't open. You sure you pushed the right button?
I'm learning as I go here, Bosnok. Wait. Okay, here we go. I don't know what happened. I pushed a button.
Find me! Intruder! You have to get down here!
Hey, so how'd you end up here?
An imp with no sense of humor caught me back in Sabaac gods. Hey, intruder, someone's coming.
Bosnok, you there? Uh-oh.
I ask what you're doing here.
This is why you will never get that promotion. You can't keep your nose out of other people's business.
How did you even get down here? I'm not letting you out of my sight.
Did that work?
Beautifully.
Scanning contents for delivery. Cargo not recognized. Authorization for panic control may be needed.
Sounds like you need to override the cargo authorization.
I heard. Where's the hangar control bay?
Up ahead.
All right, Nix. Go get him.
Disturbance reported near the cargo bay. TK 28599, get down there.
We're not getting through that hangar with all those troopers. Maybe we can get them out of here. Okay, one... Oh, biological sample to be shipped. That should work. All right, then. Huh. Stormtroopers are clearing out down there. This is our chance, Nix. Let's get back to the ship. You okay, Nix? We'll be fine, buddy.
Out here. I get it. Just don't let them hurt the trailblazer.
way out.
Then we'll make another one.
They're locking us in, Kay.
We can make it. We're out. We're good.
Not yet, we aren't. Ties are still on us.
Well, we need to get away from this station.
Fly back through the debris field. Ties hate it in there. And I can wipe the system. Just need a few seconds, uninterrupted.
Attention, pilots. Terminate search.
Okay, are we good?
We're all clear. Let's get back to Mirgana. Quick.
Since I felt a rush like that. You guys do this a lot?
So, is this guy joining our crew, or...?
We're not a crew, and no, he is not. Should be good now. Okay, let's see how Borak reacts to all this.
Hey,
How's it going?
I'm a little busy right now.
Yeah, you any good at Sabaac?
What? Yeah, I'm from Canto Bight.
Good. I got some high rollers looking for a challenge at McCall's. Go take their money.
Sorry to interrupt, Gorak. I can see that you...
Why are you here?
I got you a new bookkeeper.
I wasn't aware I needed one.
Yeah, that's the thing. Crimson Dawn hired me to frame you, but instead I framed them. This bookkeeper, Bosnock, he wants protection. He worked for Thornton, knows every deal the governor's made with your competition.
We'll look after this, Bosnock. But tell me, why the gift?
Just a favor.
Then you should know. A bounty hunter working for Zarek Besh has been asking about your death mark. She calls herself Vale.
Vale? Huh, I'll keep an eye out. Thanks.
I repay favors, K-Vess.
And you are?
K-Vess. I was invited by Danka.
Oh, really? All right, then.
So, what do all the symbols mean?
Seriously? Danka invited you?
Yeah. Name's K-Vess. Ready to play? Let me show you how it's done. Come on. Magnolia. Got this. Pass. Let's see. You know what this... Easy. Something good. Yes.
Why did I do that?
Stand. Prime Sabaac. Hand him over. Guess it's my lucky day. Well played. Danka was right about you. Interested in playing with the high rollers? Always. Danka's definitely got something for you. Thanks for the game.
Okay, you've impressed my associates. You know Bosnok? He's running a table over in Kozlo's Sabaac parlor.
Bosnok? How did he get a table?
His boss seems to like him. You in?
I guess so. Guess I'll go see Bosnok again. Waka, Bosnok's getting picked up, and I got paid. What's the next part you need? I can't stay on this moon any longer.
Yeah. One thing at a time here. Before we get fixing the hyperdrive, you need to upgrade your speeder.
Oh, come on, Waka. I already did that. Why does it matter?
Oh, you'll see. Come meet me at the Marketplace Cantina. It's, more private than McCall's.
Kay, you're starting to get a rep. You know what that means?
That I need to get off to Shara fast?
It means more work. I got a nice curated list of jobs here for you. And I'm not the only one. Lots more people will hire you now.
Oh, thanks, Danka.
Kavis, there's something I'd like you to take care of.
What? You got a job for me?
I want to talk in person. Meet me at McCall's.
Okay, you got my attention.
Crimson Dawn has its eye on you. We have work for someone with your skills.
If the price is right.
There's more than just credits on the table. I don't have any contracts right now.
Bass.
Danke.
I wondered when I need someone with...
And you thought of...
Who else? Got plenty of...
I'll have a look.
This is what I've got today. Take care of that.
Not the big job we're looking for, but it'll work. Gorak, you wanted to see me?
Straight to business. Good.
Well, I know you're a busy... pike.
Governor Thornton and the Don are attempting to remove me from power. They were heard plotting with one of my own.
You want me to find your traitor?
And bring them to me. For a conversation.
So that's why you need an outsider. To keep this quiet.
It's a delicate situation. A Crimson Dawn agent was overheard on their comlink, planning this little coup.
Where?
The Miragana Market. My guess is they're still there gathering intelligence. Find where their communications are going.
I'm on it, Gorak.
And Kay, I want my ring back.
Oh, it's your ring. Nix found it on the ground, accidentally. Sorry.
If that thing steals from me again, I'll skin it myself.
Hey, you know a place called...
Try asking them.
Hey, do you know a place called Outlaws?
Oh, sure do.
Can you tell me where...
If you can afford to throw cash around...
This is all you're getting.
Right over there. Good luck then inside.
Seriously. Hey, you Castle? This has to be.
So I heard from a couple heavies. Great job. I did a muscle for a job. Good job.
Limits. Oh, I just want to play some Sabaac.
You gonna keep your mouth shut about our little game here?
My credits will do the talking.
Works for me.
Bosnock, you look good. How are the Pikes treating you?
Intruder, nice to see ya. Gurek? Can't complain, but he could learn to loosen up a little. It's all business all the time with him.
Look, I'm warning you, I've gotten pretty good lately.
Whoa, so you are a big shot now. Just remember, no cheating. I'm keeping it.
Look at him all you want. I'll be taking your call.
All right. Assistant are going to make short work of you.
Think you got this? Okay. Bad news, everyone. New card. You're gonna hate this. I stand. Passing. Sabaac. Take this. New card. I stand. That's Sabaac. Oh. Passing. Pass. Read among we. Oh, looks like it's my lucky day. Yeah, stand. Stand. Give me the die. You heard the droid. Yes. Let's see. Stand. I'm just a bit tilted, is all.
Word is.
Say goodbye to your credits, my friend.
Show me what you got, Bosnock. New card. Shift. Pass. Sabaac. Something good. that.
Yeah.
Passing. I stand. Cyclops Sabaac. That one's mine. Stand. Shift. I let you have that win, Bosnock. I'll go easy on you, Bosnock.
I've heard it all before.
Let's see. Look what I got. All right. Mm-hmm. Prime Sabaac. You were a genius, Bosnok. What's wrong? How about that?
Are you serious?
New card. Read 'em and weep. Hey, Bosnok, maybe this isn't your type of game. Shift. New card. Something good. I stand. Sabaac. Oh, damn, Ferric. Yeah, stand. I've got a roll. Oh, look at that. I think I won the pot.
Yeah. Don't get a big head about it.
Good game, Bosnok. Nice to see a familiar face.
Come back again. I'll win it all back eventually.
Hey, it could be worse. It could be a lot more money.
You win this round.
Gavis. Rumor is you beat Bosnok at Sabaac. That true?
Of course. I got a reputation to uphold, right?
Every player in Miragana is gonna know your name now, kid. Word spreads fast. You might even get invites from high rulers on other planets.
Okay, let's keep an ear out for comlink chatter about Gorak.
Look, a mad hog. What a treat!
Just hear him. If anything, we're lucky Tislak is so emotional. I mean, think about it. He betrayed Gorak just because he wouldn't cover his trips to some casino cruiser. Just keep him alive.
Of course it was Tislak. All right, Nix. Let's steal that comlink.
Come on down to the best sale of the season.
See what they've got. Go to one.
Waka, can you trace a comlink signal for me? I sent you the frequency.
I'm a little busy, but fine. It looks like the last communication came from Renpali Station near Toshal.
Huh. Guess I'm going to Renpali.
Can't you just let the Trailblazer rest? She's been through a lot.
It's a ship. Relax. All right, let's get moving.
Thank you.
Come on, Nix. Finding Tislak shouldn't take long. Maybe the bartender knows something. I got this. Yes, got it. This might be a good place to hide from an underboss. Just, valve maintenance. Tislak Shar. I found a little hollow of you talking to Thordin. You're planning to take down Gorak.
What? Who are you? How did you find me?
I guess I'm pretty good at sniffing out traitors.
No. You do not understand.
He doesn't listen to reason? Or he wouldn't pay for your trips to that casino cruiser.
It was a business opportunity.
Uh-huh. You can tell me about it on the way back to Miragana.
Wait! Whatever he's paying you, I can pay double. Crimson Dawn has more than enough credits.
All right, fine. Pay up.
Thank you, of course.
Valves are fixed.
So, did you find who you were looking for?
Yeah, I'm leaving him at Rampali with Crimson Dawn.
Is that a good thing?
Sort of. Gorak did ask me to take him to Miragana.
Okay, I ain't paying for your funeral.
All kinds of parts for shit here.
Iki na motala, kashu.
Definitely will.
You won't have a chance.
Let's get to Miragana.
If you need a ship mechanic, I'm the best there is. Something else, huh?
You're back. I assume you took care of my problem?
Not exactly. I did find your guy, though. Tislek Shar. I tracked him to Rimpali Station, but he, got away.
Tislek. He was one of my advisors until he became obsessed with his pointless casino schemes.
Well, at least now you know who it is.
Yes. And for that, you get partial payment. Now go.
Hello, Kay. I'd like to apologize on behalf of Tislek Shar. Sending pirates after you was imprudent.
You sure are going through a lot of trouble for the guy.
He has proven useful to us. Thank you for not taking him to Gorak. I'll be seeing you, Kay.
Another day, another job.
Hold on, Nix. Look at that tunnel, Nix. Think there's anything inside? Thank you.